Whilst our hearts go to all those people who were wounded and murdered yesterday and to all the people who sought to help them, with your indulgence, sir, I'd like to turn for just a moment to PC Keith Palmer, who I first met 25 years ago as Gunner Keith Palmer at Headquarters Battery 100 Regiment, Royal Artillery. He was a strong, professional public servant. And it was a delight to meet him here again